Luby, thank you. Positivity and progress. Tonight, a Norfolk teen is speaking to us for the first time.
Isaac Pfeiffer suffered a spinal injury 2 months ago during a high school football game. He's been in the hospital ever since. New tonight, KETV News Watch 7's Amanda Crawford reports on his road to recovery and his optimistic outlook.
Oh, you're good.
It's nice to feel all the love and caring from everybody.
One look around his room at Madonna Rehabilitation Center, at all the cards and letters and pictures, and it's clear just how much Isaac Pfeiffer is loved.
Mainly family and friends, and just getting letters from everybody and reading how much they care about me. And
the outpouring of support started about 2 months ago. That's when the Norfolk Catholic senior took a hard hit during a football game. He lost feeling from the waist down.
There's always a chance that your dreams can be crushed, but all the stories that I've heard from people here and hearing how they were never supposed to walk, yeah, it gives me inspiration.
Do you think you'll be able to walk again?
I think so. Like you said, anything can happen, so might as well give it a chance.
He's giving it all the strength he's got, and now he can feel tingling in his legs. And that means hope.
So I guess if I can feel something down there, then I guess something else can happen.
The journey's been tough, and it's a long way from over. But Isaac says it's taught him a few things and changed him for the better.
First of all, never give up, because once you do, pretty much lost the battle. You gotta find one thing and push towards it.
What's your one thing, do you think?
My one thing right now is to be the most independent I can be.
Isaac gets to go home in about 3 weeks. His family's remodeling their house to make it more accessible for him, and his friends are having a fundraiser to help them pay for it. To find out how you can donate, just go to KETV.com and click on this story. With more complete coverage, Amanda Crawford, KETV Newswatch.